Big kid.
Meeting started, it's 5:30 past. Roll call.
Mary Benton?
Yes.
Albert Brown?
Here.
Gordon Frye? Charles Jennings?
Here. Should be here, yes.
Yes. Mike Wenson? Andy Patton?
Here.
Scott Rogers?
Here.
Chris Tackett?
Here.
Brian Wells?
All right, at this time, I'd ask any Planning Commission members to make a declaration of any conflict of interest or any ex parte or outside communication that might influence their ability to hear all sides of any item on the agenda in a way that they would not make a fair decision. Seeing none, we'll go on to public comments. Anyone wanting to address the Planning Commission regarding items that are not on the agenda, go ahead and speak. I don't see anyone, so that's good. Next item, the consent agenda. We should have all gotten mailed last week, a packet with regards to last month's meeting. We need a motion to approve that.
Motion to approve the minutes?
Yeah, Andy or Mary.
I'll second.
Motions, and Andy seconds it. Well, ladies first.
Yeah, absolutely.
So there we go. Motion's been seconded. Any more comment on the minutes from last month? Seeing none, all those in favor approving the minutes for January 9, 2018, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed, likewise? All right. Next item on the agenda is to consider the final plat of the Compass Point Addition, which I think we've all should be pretty familiar with it by this point, but I will turn it over to Josh and anyone else who'd like to speak.
Okay. Well, I brought some small versions. I'm going to try that from now on. When we have class, I'm going to try to get them to bring you versions like that because these are too big. But at least, I know it's tiny print like that, but it does still get you a little bit better than what came in the packet. As far as changes from the preliminary, there's really not much to speak of. Change the name of that street at the south end. That's probably the biggest change in the whole thing.
Compass Point Drive?
Yeah, yeah. It's Compass Point Drive instead of other than that, we tweaked some setbacks to match the housing overlay district that we approved at the last meeting, which consequently has not gone to the City Commission yet, so it's not official, but it will be soon. But anyways, before you is that plat. I don't know that staff has any concerns. We're still working on utilities. The sewer lines are going to be kind of deep, so we might have to look at that. As far as the improvements, they'll be funded by petition by special assessments, is how those will be paid for the streets, the water, and the sewer.
Be paid by what?
Special assessments on the properties. Okay. That's how they're guaranteeing it.
Is it total 50-50, what, 100%?
That's up to the
governing body?
Yeah, that's essentially who will make the final decision on what. Typically, the city helps a certain portion, like maybe intersections, stuff like that. So there'll be, might not be 100% that's funded by them. We'll see.
Good.
I do have Deb Miller with Kate Miller Engineering who helped design the plat. So if you have any technical questions, I'm sure she'd be happy to help us out with that.
I just have a curiosity question. It shows three plats here, or three areas here for drainage. Which way is that drainage going to go?
Heads off to the west.
To the west? Okay.
It's roughly the same path. There's a current ditch. It's not really a ditch, but it's kind of the natural drainage. It's really close to that, so this just will channelize all.
Yeah,
there.
I just didn't want it to go to the east down that road and et cetera that way.
Right. Well, and honestly, Meadowwalk Apartments doesn't really have much of a drainage plan to speak of. So this actually may help control downstream even off of Meadowwalk. It's It's not really set up to do that, but it'll help control some of their runoff.
They have issues out there when it rains all over that property at Meadowwalk.
Oh, I'm sure they do.
Yeah.
That's one of those things that it just got missed when they originally did it. They didn't have proper drainage. So.
Well, any other discussion need to be had on this? Any more comments? Oh, seeing none, I'd entertain a motion to approve or disapprove the final plat, depending on.
I'll approve.
Make a motion to approve the final plat. We need a second.
I'll second.
Chris seconds that. So a motion has been made and seconded to approve the final plat of the Compass Point Addition.
Who made the first?
Albert Brown. Do we want to do a roll call vote on that, or?
No, that's not necessary.
All right. All those in favor of approving the final plat of Compass Point Addition, say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, likewise. And that's it for that. Thanks. Thanks.
Well, I appreciate you coming.
Quick meeting for.
You'd rather have it go that way than the other way.
Uh-huh. Yeah. If there were any questions, I'd love to answer them.
Let's ask some questions.
So,
just fire time getting here.
Any other items for you? There's nothing on the Board of Zoning Appeals. Any other items for you?
We did have one minor item.
Mm-hmm.
Last year, I think you served on the Capital Improvement Plan Committee. Capital Improvement Plan Committee.
I just had that down there to talk about this. Go ahead.
So what we're really looking for is a volunteer that might be willing to represent the Planning Commission on that committee. Because it's got served on it last year.
It's a neat thing to get on and get involved with. It's not a whole bunch of your time, was it? Four or five meetings, wasn't it?
Five meetings last year.
2 hours long?
Hopefully three or four this year.
Yeah, I think there were two. One was two and a half, one was an hour. I mean, they're all pretty fast. They serve dinner most.
The meetings and where are they?
That's kind of dependent on who gets appointed. Tentatively, we had them on Wednesday nights every other week last year. So tentatively, we're looking at maybe starting on February 28th, and then every second Wednesday after that, if we have to, through April. Check.
Dinner?
What are they doing?
February 28th, March 14th, March 28th, possibly if needed, April 11th and April 25th, but Nick really thinks we can get through it in March. But like I said, that just depends. Yeah. If we get a bunch of people up, Wednesday's no good, we'll do a different night. It's pretty negotiable.
Are they here?
We had them all here last year. We may do a couple at the new water treatment plant meeting room. Just depends.
If no one wants to, I will do it.
Well, if it's dinner, I was going to volunteer.
What do you say?
He said there's free dinner. He wanted it. I mean, it's pretty neat. They basically go over projects and you score them how you think they should be scored. They kind of average them out and from among the people. They explain their point of view, their concerns from the city point. They get our input. We kind of talk it over and then you kind of score it on your own. And then you hand your score sheets in to one of the people. And
we thought it would be good if you guys could kind of cycle through it through the course of your terms because, you know, we will be coming up on another comprehensive plan cycle probably around 2020. So that's a chance to kind of see how the comp plan is actually implemented in the budgeting process because one of the scoring criteria is conformity with the comp plan, which you all had, those of you who were on the board, had a hand in developing. So it kind of ties you back to the end product, and then when we get back to the new plan, then you kind of understand that process. So, you know, certainly I'm not opposed to if Scotty wants to do it again, but I think it's good to let other people have a chance to experience it. The same with the citizen members.
If you have an interest, I defer to the chair of the Board of Zoning Appeals. If the chair of the Board of Zoning Appeals would like to serve on that, I defer. If you're not interested, then I would offer my time.
We'll say Mary with Charles as an alternate.
Actually, that would not be a bad idea.
Yeah, again, it's subject to what the commission wants to do, but we'll make that recommendation.
Would it help? You think it might help the commission, the governing body, if there was a consensus here for Mrs. Benton to serve?
If you desire.
Mr. Chair,
I'd like to offer a acclamation, propose we vote by acclamation for Mrs. Benton as chair of the Board of Zoning Appeals to serve. That doesn't bind them to that, but it does say that we are all in agreement. Could I make that motion?
Yeah.
Would you receive that?
I'll second that.
All those in favor of making Mary Benton a CIP committee member from the Planning Commission, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Can't say no now. You're done now.
And if that is by staff prudent, if Mrs. Benton is chosen and there for it is any reason that she might be unavailable to attend, I would be an alternate.
We'll put that in this part of.
You guys just.
I don't see anything else on the agenda. Does anyone here have anything they would like to speak about?
We probably will have a meeting next month that has a potential conditional use permit application coming tomorrow, so.
Mr. Chair.
Yes.
I'll let you. Mr. Chair, just one question I have personally.
Yeah.
I noticed in the minutes, I was not here last month, that staff spoke to yourself and to, and I've forgotten, one other, Mr. Patton, about being interested in being reappointed. Mm-hmm. I wasn't here. Did we talk about that at all? Did you?
Briefly.
Did I? What did I?
You remember? Oh, no, we didn't. You and I didn't, no.
Okay. I was going to ask you, do you remember what I said? Anyway, so has there been any determination or expression of intent by the governing body on that?
We're putting it as an item on Tuesday night's agenda. They can either reappoint you or if they want to appoint somebody else.
Right.
I believe they did appoint Scott.
Yes, yeah. I'm sorry. Scott and Andy were reappointed.
Okay.
We just didn't put you on there because we didn't know for sure.
And communicate.
Yeah. We have had a number of late applications come in, so I felt like at this point I would just throw them all up to the governing body and they can decide what they want to do.
Okay.
I haven't got any sense of which way it'll go.
Okay. Well, if they don't reappoint me, then I withdraw my role as alternate.
Well, seeing no more items, there's pancake feed at the Episcopal Church. We want pancakes for dinner.
And Valley Center tonight.
And Valley Center tonight. Well, go eat some pancakes and go watch some basketball.
Well, Valley Center's at Valley Center.
Go home,
so you got a hustle for Valley Center.
Yeah, you're speaking my language.
You go eat pancakes and watch the Jayhawks. So.
Good point. Mr. Chair, I move for adjournment.
Second.
All those in favor, aye.
Aye.